Good evening, everyone. Today I am reading a beautiful poem from your own reader. This is for grade 2. For grade 2 children, I am reading a beautiful My Little Book of Literature. And this is Wild Beast. So, Wild Beast is the name of the poem, the first chapter. You know why I am doing this? So that you don't waste your time sitting at home and you utilize it by listening to this poem and remembering the words. Take a notebook and write down the words which you see here. Okay? Write the spellings. Learn these spellings. Okay? And also try to remember the poem. Come on, let's begin. The first line. I will be a lion and you shall be a bear. And each of us will have a den beneath a nursery chair. Now, can you see this nursery chair? See, two children are actually just disguising themselves to be a lion and a bear. Right? So, I read it again. I will be a lion and you shall be a bear. And each of us will have a den beneath a nursery chair. Beneath, B-E-N-E-A-T-H, beneath a nursery chair. Now the next stanza. And you must growl and growl, and I will roar and roar. So they say, you must growl and growl, and I will roar and roar. Who roars? Lion. And who growls? The bear. Okay. And then, why then? You will growl again and I will roar some more. So he says, you will growl again and I am going to roar some more. So the author of this poem is Evalyn Steen. Beautifully written. Can we read together, children? Grade 2? Can we read together? Come on, let's begin. I will be a lion and you shall be a bear. And each of us will have a den beneath a nursery chair. And you must growl and growl and I will roar and roar. And then, why? Then you will growl again and I will roar some more. So, the author is Evalyn Steen. Evalyn Steen. Okay. Now, the spellings that you have to learn from this is number one. Beneath. B-E-N-E-A-T-H. Take a pencil and a notebook and please write this word just for your sake of learning. The second word is growl. G-R-O-W-L. The third word is roar, R-O-A-R, roar. And the best word that I liked was wild beasts, W-I-L-D, wild, B-E-A-S-T-S, beasts. So children, keep reading this if you have this book. If you do not have this book now, it's okay. You can take it later and read, but try to see this video as many times as you can. Thank you. Have a nice day. Keep reading and don't waste this precious time. Please read any storybook that you have at home. Take care. All the best. Be safe. Stay at home. Bye.